Israel is giving warning that it will be coming after those Hamas terrorists who hide themselves amongst the population, use the population as human shields as a deliberate part of their policy. So Israel is doing the right thing by giving notice to people, which is the difference between a terrorist organization and an operation which is designed to actually get to those terrorists, not the civilian population.
Yeah.